the 374 members of the MIAA and Hopkins Academy welcome you to this evening's game. The principals and athletic directors of the PBIAC request that all cheering be supportive, and spectators are reminded that the price of admission does not entitle one to criticize or downgrade any player, coach, or official. Spectators may be removed from the game for any unsportsmanlike act. Parents of younger children are asked to keep their children seated at all times. We don't want them running on the court, and neither do you. And now for tonight's starting lineups. First, for the visiting Indians of Ware. At guard, number 11, Maddie Slaughtery. At guard, number 32, Finn McFall. At center, number 13, Emily McGrail. At forward, number 20, Emma Jacobs. At forward, number 14, Cassie Pendleton. Ware is coached by Dan Orzak, assisted by Tim Simmons. And now for your hockey captain, at guard, number 6 and sophomore, number 11, Sandy Seale. At forward, 5'8", sophomore, number 4, Maggie Potter. At center, 6'5", senior, number 15, Cole Jackowski. Number 14, Daisy Lindsay. And at forward, 5'5", senior number 3, Casey Earl. Hopkins coached by Amy Sear. The officials for tonight are Dave Lake and Matt Kaczynski. Would you please direct your attention to the American flag?
Good job, Cassie. Good job. Here we go. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah! Victory! Victory! We want victory! Help us out! Hopkins! Thank you. Okay.